the dealer says it's a Jeep, but it's the wrong kind of Jeep.